Then I promise to tell you. So, we've got two whisks that come up and over into Samba. We've got a 1 and 2, a 3 and 4, a 5 and 6 and 7. Hold it there. Two vaulters into a 3-step turn. 1 and 2, a 3-step turn. 1 Samba. 5 chassés. 6 and 7 and 8. A little flick for the gents. So there you are, your flicks, not plates. And you got two natural rolls. 1, 2 and 3, 4 and. It's from our run. 1 and 2. 3 and 4. 5 and 6 into pivot, 7 and 8, 1 and 2 and vault to finish. Then two whisks, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Then you've got 1, butter, 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 butter. That's it, just like she did it. Yeah. And then you step back into quarter jarpers with a little lean. A 1, a 2 and 3 and 4 and 5, a 6 and 7 and 8, and side facing. 1, a 2, whisk out to side, 3 and 4, then you've got 4 counts to get into position for a shadow roll. A 5, 6, 7, wind it up. Now, we're gonna do almost there, I promise. This isn't as long as it sounds, yeah? And then we've got a split. Yeah. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. 5 and 6 and 7. Normal one. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. 3 goes away. And 2 and 3 and 7. Oh, and that's it.